Just hours ago, the federal judge overseeing Donald Trump's 2020 election case in Washington imposed a limited gag order on what the former president can publicly say about the case. The order restricts Trump as well as his attorneys from making statements targeting special counsel Jack Smith, his staff, court personnel, and potential witnesses who may testify. Trump has said that he will appeal this. He called the order unconstitutional.